What we have here today is a comparison between the Rogers Toughman 12-slot duck decoy bag and the MyDays 12-slot duck decoy bag. First things I notice, both of them have a shoulder strap. Both of them have the cinch top on the top of it. And what the Rogers has is a more of a thicker fabric here, which I really like, compared to what is a thinner for the MyDays. Full disclosure, MyDays was $43 and the Rogers was a total of $50. Another thing I really like about Rogers is in order to zip it tight, you pull from the middle here and I'm able to close the bag, whereas the MyDays, it looks, you pull from the end and I just can't get it to close correctly. Both bags have this mesh on the bottom, which really helps in the water drainage, as you can see. One thing though, or straight out of the box, I noticed both of them have single stitching. I would really like it so that this doesn't happen. Mine came like that, not much you can do about it, but the other one's single stitching as well everywhere, and it's holding for now, but I'm afraid as to how long this single stitching is going to last. The other thing I really like, well, at the very bottom, it doesn't go all the way to the bottom and stitch down there. It stitches to these little tiny straps. And you can go underneath and side to side from one cavity to the next. Whereas the MyDays bag, I really like it because when you go down to the bottom, you cannot go from one side to the other. It is solid and is stitched directly along the entire seam. I really like that. These both hold the same size decoys. Their slots are 7 inches by 7 inches by 16 inches tall. I think they're both going to work great in the field. The only recommendation would be for double stitching.